We would like to welcome everyone to the virtual world of Francis Howell Central High School and tonight's Senior Night Ceremony. In an effort to honor this amazing class of 2020, who unfortunately will not get to play their senior seasons, we still want to thank them for their dedication to Howell Central and take this opportunity to honor and celebrate them. Today, we will honor our student participants from the girls track and field team. We would like to take this time to give a special thank you to the senior parents for their dedication and commitment to their daughters and supporting them through all the practices, games, late nights, and countless hours spent while participating in activities at Francis Howell Central. The first senior is Michaela Aubuchon. Her parents are Lisa and Steve Aubuchon, and Michaela has been a four-year varsity letterman. Best of luck, Michaela. Next is Maddie Bennett. Maddie's parents are Desiree and Michael Bennett. Maddie has been a four-year varsity letterman. Good luck, Maddie. Next is Chloe Boyd. Her parents are Sherry and Patrick Boyd. Chloe has been a three-year participant, two of those on varsity. Chloe Boyd. Next is Mercedes Ann Carter. Her parents are Tim and Margot Carter. Mercedes has been on the team for 4 years. In her favorite Francis Howell Central moment, she says it's impossible to pick one. There are so many. The closest to her favorite would be Mr. FHC, her senior year. After graduation, she plans on attending St. Louis University, majoring in biology and minoring in Spanish. Mercedes would like to say a special thank you to her family and friends for always supporting her. She loves you all. Mercedes Ann Carter. Next is Abby Fakes. Her parents are Brian and Kirsten Fakes. She has been part of the team for 4 years, and her favorite Francis Howell Central moment was getting to do swim and track all 4 years. After graduation, Abby plans to attend St. Charles Community College. She would like to say a special thank you to her family for supporting her all 4 years of high school. Abby Fakes. Amaya Harris. Amaya's parents are Amy Tucker and father Michael Harris. Amaya has been a four-year participant. This is the first year as a varsity letterman. Amaya Harris. Azaria Holbert. Her parents are Gwendolyn and Dalmachi Holbert. This was the first year that Azaria was on the track and field team. Good luck, Azaria. Azaria Holbert. Next is Hannah Jarvis. Her parents are Keith and Jennifer Jarvis. Hannah has been part of the team for 4 years, three of those on varsity. Her favorite Francis Howell Central moment was experiencing the track meet with her friends. After graduation, she plans to attend St. Charles Community College to study education. She would like to say a special thank you to all of the teachers and coaches for always pushing her to do her very best. Hannah Jarvis. Next is Peyton Matz, whose parents are Chris and Heather Matz. Peyton has been on the team for 4 years. Her favorite Howell Central moment was her sophomore year sectionals. She had the joy of being supported and cheered on by Coach Brewer, Coach Bays, Jake, and Jared. She placed fifth and achieved a personal record of 9'6". Next year, she will continue being a Spartan as she has a track scholarship at Missouri Baptist, and she'll be majoring in biomedical sciences. She'd like to say a thank you to Coach Brewer for introducing her to the crazy sport that she loves. She wouldn't be pole vaulting if he never pressured her into trying it in eighth grade. Peyton Matz. Next is Gabs Ottinger. Her parents are Danielle and Matt Ottinger. Gabs has been part of the team 4 years, all of those on varsity. Her favorite Francis Howell Central moment was getting to participate in the districts, and after graduation, she plans on attending Mizzou and majoring in elementary education. She would like to say a special thank you to her coaches for pushing her and never letting her settle. Gabs Ottinger. Next is Mackenzie Ryan. Her parents are Dawn and Tom Ryan. She has been part of the team for 4 years, and her favorite Francis Howell Central moment was running at districts her sophomore year in the mile and getting her personal record. After graduation, she plans to attend Lindenwood University, majoring in psychology. Mackenzie would like to say a special thank you to her family, friends, teachers, and coaches for the best time at Francis Howell Central. Mackenzie Ryan. Next is Danielle Studer. Her parents are Mandy and Mark Studer. She is a one-year participant and first-time letterman. Danielle Studer. Next is Diana Williams. Her mom is Pamela Bickley. Diana has been a two-year member of the track and field team. This was her first year as a varsity letterman. Diana Williams. The final senior is Tanaya Williams. Her mom is Stephanie Hayes and her dad is Tarian Williams. Tanaya has been a four-year participant and a two-time varsity letterman. Tanaya Williams. How about one more round of applause for the 2020 senior students from the girls' track and field team? We want to thank them for all their time, hard work, and dedication to Francis Howell Central High School. Best of luck to each of you in your future endeavors. And remember, once a Spartan, always a Spartan.